to Explorers Go Bananas. My name is Mr. Timothy Aristotle, and it is my pleasure to host you this evening. We start our epic journey in the home of Gabriel Stevens, a writer of noteworthy experience. The year is 1923. The First World War finished 5 years ago, and England is washed in frivolity and good times. The Roaring Twenties, as some have named it. Our writer, however, has other things on his mind.
Say whatever you like to my friends, yeah, as I am, they say, an open book.
Right, of course. I would like you to consider me a gentleman.
A gun?
Yes, a gentleman. Some of the wager members of the Dutchess Indies, the Jumpers of Copper, and the Copper Capers, have some very large and wild animals. And I think we can put ourselves in danger if we have the books.
But I have no idea how to fight. Yeah, I most certainly end up shooting one of us if I try.
Yes, I've all around. And I'd like you to consider Mr. Cowboys. She's a good game hunter and a good dog. She's a game.
Cowboys say the same. Look, there's no reason we couldn't invite with us. I'm not sure about the budget or whatever.
Oh, you don't need to worry about the cat. She's a pursuit. They have an international training company. She's a fur of all things, eh?
Well, she sounds very good. As long as she swears it's a big game hunting adventure, I should only do shoot if absolutely necessary.
Oh, wonderful. I'll be much safer with her than myself.
If you want to be three, why not four? I have a good friend, Mr. Johannes B. He's an artist. You might know some of his work. Those are the world, it's one of many forms.
Oh, yes. Johannes, I bet you might come across him as well. Let's invite him to the game,
girl. Great. We're going to need more supplies than maybe 4 years for us to have, or 5, if we do try. Do you remember that?
Yes, and I'll like to be happy.
Alright, so you have it very much. Thank you.
And so, 2 weeks later, Gabriel Simpson, Olivia Pitts, Raquel Basu, Johannes Mead, and the faithful Gerard meet at the Port of London to begin the epic voyage.
Gabriel Simpkins, and distinguished guests, I'm your captain, Captain Robert Forsyth, and I'll be your captain on board this lovely ship, the HRH George V. This is my...
How tremendous to meet you, Captain. These are my guests, Olivia Patterson, Johannes Dean, and Raquel Bissell, and my sister, Gerard, is on board.
Yes, I saw her just now, and this is my chief mate, Ansel.
Good. Oh, let's get aboard, shall we? We wouldn't want to miss the sailing.
Indeed not, Johannes. The Dutch East Indies is not a frequent sailing. Up to you, sir.
Route past the southernmost tip of Africa, and those seas are aggressive seas, full of gargantuan waves and blasting winds. Let's hear from you then.
You see, Carmel, but only when the stretch heals to compete.
Thank you.
multitudes of mud inside my boots. Where are we going to find a place to rest our heads in this awful swamp?
I do believe there's some fun, but I'm just a bit there.
Good. Oh, I'm actually feeling a bit warmer.
There's some tinned peas for today. Tinned peas! We've been living on nothing but tinned peas and tinned meat for days now. Oh, what I wouldn't do for some roasted duck!
Climb?
Climb? They're not claws, like the lizard?
No, they were upright.
the shop. What happened?
It was her. She took the most beautiful bird I've ever seen. Because she was hungry.
Carol, how could you?
And the food I prepare is very adequate.
Carol, this is not a killing expedition. I don't know what to expect the road to later on this journey. Pack your bag.
But I'm hungry, Gabrielle! Hungry! We've been living with nothing but...
She really was beautiful.
Thank you.
frightened, if you heeded the cat before it was the time could be reversed, I would. No one would need to survive.
Oh, we know.
exact same thing, but for example, I had shot 15 targets in the field of water.
Three.
What's that? I think you can do it. 50 at a time.
Your king. Just look at my lustrous, my mane is!
No, I am the eldest of you all. Therefore, the child of the king shall befall me.
No, I shall be the king, for I am the cleverest. I know exactly when the elves will be passing through, and none of you do.
You are all wrong! I am the king of the jungle, and I should be the king of the beasts.
Thank you.
dear, oh dear, things are worse than I had possibly imagined. How explorers escape the kings of the jungle? Can humans outrun the big cats? Or are we about to see the end of our show? Oh dear, I shall cross my fingers for it all.
Thank you.
that, dear audience, with chaos and status and mere warlings in the first half of the show. We do hope you're enjoying your evening here with our fearless explorers. Yes? Marvelous. We shall see you back here in 15 minutes on board the next boat.
Thank you.
for the second half of the show, dear Orville. Our explorers are now heading across the great oceans again for the rainforest of the Congo. Are they weary? You bet they're weary. Who wouldn't be after being chased through the carving jungle by lions and tigers? Ah, but that is the way of explorers. That's the way the world is discovered, I'm afraid.
Oh, I say, it says here that a local hunter can buy the biggest beast, a tiger of no less than 650 pounds.
I do believe that's the elephant tree. What a beautiful creature with this tiger.
Oh, and it could have been me with that prize.
Explorers, how pleased we are to have you on board our bountiful ship, the Mammoth. This is the best ship in our fleet, and we are heading in the rainforest, the Nyeri Valley, and the Congo. We expect to arrive in 2 weeks, depending on the weather. Dinner this evening will be a big roast feast. Some hunters in Kafa gifted us with the week before we make the deal.
Oh,
good
God.
Have you enough meat for the week?
I'd like to eat up enough meat.
The choice is yours, sir. In the meantime, we have the answer to ship's name is extraordinary. She provides some entertainment for you to enjoy.
Oh yes, the Amazon. We saw them on the water. How fantastic.
Thank you.
Chancellor here, I will have you eat 10 peas and crackers.
I joke, Alice. You didn't convince me to do the same.
Gabrielle, you go on to the dining room and enjoy some mercy. You all deserve some cooking. Don't mind me and my sentimental ways.
Are you sure you won't join us?
I don't know. I'll finish my drawings instead.
Well, right then. Let's head down to the dining room.
When, please?
Again, that you're doing again.
Okay.
magnificent program, Space Pirate Corps.
Oh, I see. This is just what the book means. Elephants, not one, but many. How could anyone on Earth can say they've seen one this close?
The lucky ones.
Like favorite. You don't want to put them in.
Three cheers for the mosquitoes!
Hooray! Hooray! Hooray!
Now, let's return to Gabriel's house in London.